just gonna introduce, this is Curtis A., ladies and gentlemen, known as the Dean of Scream. Minnesota music legend, started with bands like The Spooks and Dwyer, played with our friend Slim Dunlap. He was on Twin Tone Records, got a 4-star review from Rolling Stone, opened for Prince right here in his first main room show. And he hosts the annual John Lennon tribute ever since 1980. Ladies and gentlemen, Curtis Armstead. Curtis A.
We don't want too much dead air, so I'm going to yell at you. I'd like to take a moment, if I could, to introduce the band.
It's Vamp. A little Vamp.
Dismiss my care. Estimate you.
Thanks. Yo, Terry. Holy fuck, you're playing, oops, you're playing guitar too? I am so sorry to have sworn to all of the people around the world who swear more than I do. I live about two blocks from here.
Thank you.
Thanks, Chair. Thanks. Becky Capel. Ginny Dodds. When asked what his favorite rendition, favorite cover of his own songs was, well, before Hendrix, It was this song by Manfred Mann. Big ships and boats. Some are wrecking monuments and others jotting down notes. Everybody's in the sky, every little girl and boy. But when Quincy and Ewing gets here, everybody gonna jump for joy. Sweet, we're jumping cues and making haste. That ain't my cup of meat. Everybody's beneath the trees, they're feeding pigeons on a limb. But when Quincy and Ewing gets here, the pigeon gonna run to him. Come on out, come on within. You're not seeing nothing like the mighty Quincy. Everybody, come on. Recite them all. Just tell me where you want it, honey, and I'll tell you who to call. Nobody can get no sleep, there's someone stepping on my toes. No, no, but put me in you, it gets here. Everybody gonna want a dose. Thank you.